Today is an awesome day for the sport of curling in Kingston. So let's get right to the point. I'm truly thrilled to announce that the Leon Center in Kingston will host the 2020 Tim Hortons Briar. The city of Kingston has been on board from the very beginning, and enthusiastic support from the mayor and council made this a much easier decision for Curling Canada.
This is just an incredible moment for our community, and I just, it's difficult to find the words to express just how much this means to us and how excited we are to be able to welcome the curling world here to Kingston. We're looking forward to putting on the best Briar that you've ever had.
I know curling has a long history here in Kingston, and it's great to see the Briars coming back for the first time since 1957.
The Briar is one of the top five sporting events, competitions that happen in Canada on a yearly basis, on an annual basis. Kingston is an iconic, authentic Canadian city rooted in the very foundations of our country. And what is more Canadian than curling? Already, over 2,200 ticket packages have been purchased by our community. The teams, the officials, and the spectators will delight in the energy and the atmosphere of this city.
The Kingston bid was obviously very successful and very well ran by the group that bid for it. And I'm going to tell you, their energy and enthusiasm towards this event is going to be infectious for the community.
Hosting the 2020 Briar will be a fitting tribute to the Royal Kingston Curling Club and its celebration of 200 years of curling in Kingston. With a successful Briar, we'll build on not only the curling legacy, but the sports legacy of the city of Kingston. And it won't be 63 years before we get another Briar. So let's show Canada that Kingston rocks.